Welcome to the vibrant world of Navratri. Today, we celebrate the first day of this nine-night festival dedicated to the goddess Durga. Navratri marks a time of joy, devotion, and cultural expression. Each day represents a different form of the goddess, symbolizing the triumph of good over evil. On the first day, we worship the fierce and powerful form of Shalputri. To kickstart your celebrations, decorate your home with colorful rangolis and flowers. This is a great way to create a festive atmosphere and welcome the goddess into your space. Don't forget to wear traditional attire. Bright colors and intricate designs not only enhance the festive spirit but also connect us to our rich cultural heritage. Gather with family and friends for prayers and rituals. Reading or reciting the Durga Saptashti brings blessings and positivity into your life. And of course, indulge in delicious festive foods. From savory snacks to sweet treats, Navratri is a time to relish unique flavors that symbolize the joy of the season. As we embark on this beautiful journey of devotion and celebration, remember to share your experiences and connect with others. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed this guide, subscribe to our channel for more tips and insights into the Navratri festivities.